How did you get in? The theater was locked. What's the meaning of this? Where's Lola? That's what I'd like to know. I haven't seen her for months. She was the only one here with real talent. First, I lost her, and now my theater. Please just leave. I have nothing more to say.
This newspaper clipping mentions Lola. See the number printed here? We can use this to find another copy. Curious. Why did LeBlanc lie about seeing Lola? And why did Madame Roget will her estate to a deceased woman? This should be enough evidence to confront LeBlanc. Now, what do you have to say for yourself?
What a pity it is. My poor theater, devoured by fire. Please help me. Please. I'll tell you the whole truth. The day after Lola left the theater with some sailor, he came to me with the offer of a lot of money, and all I had to do was say that dead woman was Lola. He threatened to hurt me if I didn't go along with it, and my theater was about to go bankrupt. What else could I do? But after all that, he never came through with the money. I don't even know who he is. By all means, feel free to search Lola's room.
It appears LeBlanc was telling the truth. Lola intended to meet someone named Gaius down at the port. We need to find out how this actress got mixed up with a sailor. Let's head to the port. We'll be right back.